Despite the rise in contemporary and farmhouse designs, traditional kitchens are still among the most popular kitchen styles. Their basic color palette and grandiose design scheme create a beautiful space that is sure to stay within style trends for a long time. The key feature of a traditionally designed kitchen is that the attention to detail. Each area of the room should have detailing and embellishments that look layered, but not overbearing. The essential elements of traditional kitchen design. Here are the 7 basic features of traditional style kitchens to help you incorporate these designs into your own dream kitchen remodel. Number 1. Decorative detail and accessories. The main feature of a traditional style kitchen is the attention to detail and the use of decorative accessories. We are talking wainscoting on the island, crown moldings, corbels, and furniture-like pieces with embellishments in every area of the room. Everywhere you look in a traditional kitchen, there should be an element of adornment, architectural design, or enhanced pieces with decorative accessories. Number 2. Neutral color palettes. Where contemporary and modern kitchen designs focus on crisp, cool colors that highlight materials and bring a pop to every edge of the style space, traditional kitchens are all about sticking to the classic color palette. Think warm and color neutrals like deep cherries and light beiges. Number 3. Luxury countertops. When it comes to color, the countertops bring the fun in traditional kitchen designs. Pick a luxurious countertop material like quartz or granite. You can opt for a design with lots of movement in the pattern, or even better, choose a marble imitating countertop, like the classic Cambria Britannica quartz shown in the kitchen below. Number 4. Vintage or raised panel cabinets. Modern kitchen styles are all about simplicity when it comes to the cabinetry style, but traditional designs focus on cabinets with embellished style. Forgo the basic shaker or plain style cabinet for a vintage raised panel or classic raised panel style cabinet door, as featured in this driftwood finish. Number 5. Antique finishes or glazed cabinetry. Staying with a neutral color palette, most traditional kitchens have cabinets with glazes or antique finishes, rather than cabinets that appear more neutral. Popular choices here are Cordovan stain or cherry cabinets with a sable glaze, or antique white cabinets with a walnut glaze. Number 6. Simple backsplashes. Colorful and highly patterned backsplashes in exciting materials have become popular choices for homeowners within the past few years. But for a traditional kitchen, a busy backsplash can seem overwhelming and may complicate the space. Because you have so much going already in terms of decorative accessories, keep the backsplash simple in terms of color, style, and material. Decorative lighting. Love the look of classic style chandeliers. Chandeliers look beautiful in a traditional kitchen and can really enhance the ornate and detail-oriented aspects of the room. Decorative lighting is the best way to pull the whole kitchen's look together. So pick your lighting last, but keep in mind throughout your planning and designing process. Thank you for watching this video of More Traditional Kitchen Styles. Please remember to follow us on all social media and also subscribe to our YouTube account.